I'm Kylie Badgley with today's health news. Sometimes what matters is how a medicine is delivered within the body. When it comes to cancer, there might be a new delivery system that could change the game. Researchers have come up with a new approach to chemotherapy called a metronomic dosage regimen. The new system may be able to slow tumor growth and control it rather than eliminating the cancer. This new system takes some existing cancer therapy drugs for ovarian cancer, delivers both of them at the same time, and allows them to work synergistically. The new approach uses much lower dosages of chemotherapeutic medications, but given more frequently. In addition to killing cancer cells, the frequent doses create a hostile environment that helps slow cancer growth. Lower dosages may also decrease the risk of resistance. The new method seems to decrease toxicity from the medication while also making it more effective. Lead study author says their goal is to significantly reduce tumors, slow or stop their regrowth, and allow a person's body and immune system time to recover its health and natural abilities to fight cancer. For dailyRx, I'm Kylie Batchelor.